Welcome to another glorious morning here in Manning Park. Out hunting the American pika. Just doing a bit of exploring off of the summit trail, or the summit at Manning Park, and happened upon a little pika. Kind of scurried off before I had a chance to get the camera out, so I'm just hunkering down a little bit. See him in the camo and amongst the rocks. See if I can't get lucky. They're one of the cutest animals on in the Western North America. Absolutely adorable. In the rabbit family, great big ears. They're quite a bit smaller than you think. They're tiny little guys and very cute. Well, stay tuned. I'll see if I get lucky. Kind of one of those spots. Doesn't really matter if you find anything. So far, I've been quite quiet for birds, though. Not hearing Ruby Crown Kinglet, which is calling. Few Clark's Nutcrackers, few Great or Canada Jays. Other than that, quite quiet. Some Swains and Thrushes. Oh well, we'll see. So cool. I just had a pika calling down in the scree field right here. There's a pika in the scree field here, and he was calling, and I heard him from a distance, so I'm all wearing the scree camo, and I managed to sneak in really quiet and low, and he popped up on a rock and started calling for me. He just ran down the slope, but I think, he's coming back up. So cute. Wow. I've only ever seen him once before, so to have him in this setting on my own, epic. I have a funny feeling I'm going to be hearing that word a few times on this trip. Epic. Forgot the gimbal in the car. Forgot everything in the car. kind of saw one, ran back, got the camera, and then started working my way up because everything went quiet back there. And as I came up here, this little guy was calling. Side of the slope there. Well, I'm gonna see if I can get some more video. Pretty amazing the extent that these little guys will use this slope. He's just behind the log at the moment, but he's literally ran up and down this entire slope to the top over there. Pretty amazing. What an absolutely amazing start to the trip. This little pika was just incredible. He just got awesome video of him eating lichen. Just wow. Excellent. Awesome. Yeah. What can I say? Great start. Great start to the trip. Awesome evening. Let's see if we can... Yeah, if you're wondering, it's a loop. Just use my D500 at the moment, waiting on a Z8. So good old DSLR filming video, lots of fun, but still works. Fantastic! What a start! What a start to it! What a start to the trip! Let's just hope it continues like this. Well, time to head back to the car and go and find a campsite. Might see some grouse on the way down, we'll see. Woohoo! Awesome, awesome. Well, day two of the road trip. Don't recognize that bird. Off to see if we can't find the pika again. Had just absolutely amazing start to the trip, so. We'll see what today brings. And it's a pretty nice morning out. Pretty chilly. Not a bad way to start the day. Just had a golden-mantled ground squirrel come running right up in front of me here and sunning himself. I'm guessing he's not long from hibernating. He was stretching and rubbing himself on all the rocks. awesome start to the second day. Just look at this view. With the camouflage clothing, if you're not moving, they don't really see you. Quite effective. What you have to be careful of, though, is your shadow. You'll cast a shadow. You really notice it with birds. They'll really notice the shadow from above. But yeah, but go and have a sit down here again. Have a look at how well this camouflage blends in. Sitting on top of the rock, sunning himself. Just working his way back up. sunning himself on the rock when I first got here. Hopefully he'll come back. Just making my way back to the car and came across Pika. Sitting right on the edge of that rock right there. The mountain in the background. I don't know if you could ask for a better shot.